I began to wonder if a respectable woman, like myself, were to signal to them, would they understand?
Earning a living like that. Although amusing at times. I mean, some of those men on the street are quite good looking.
Indeed.
Much better looking than ours. Oh, I'm sorry. I should say my husband.
This bedroom?
You can't come in here.
There would be nice.
Look, I'm telling you, you've got to leave.
When we're done. Nice bed.
What are you doing on there?
June. Hello.
June?
Well, you know.
No, you've got this all wrong. I thought you were a friend of mine.
Is this also an old friend?
My husband. Look, he's going to be home in about half an hour. You've got to leave.
Well, that's perfect, because I've only got 25 minutes. What's your name? I haven't seen you about here before. Lived here long?
I can't do this. You really have to leave.
Can't do this? I'll pay you more.
$200. Is that all? Well, what do I do with the money?
My dear, you must. You must buy your husband a little present. It's the least you can do. Now, honestly,
let me put it this way. It was very invigorating.